to redeem your Sanctibody products, ito po yung magiging tutorial ko ngayon. Nakapag-login na po tayo. Select business, my business. Sanctibody e-points redemption. Ngayon po, dito sa tab na to, makikita natin ating current points. Ito po ay e-starter package na mayroong 265 points. Ang kada product po ay mayroong corresponding points. No? Halimbawa, itong Sanctibody Fiber Energy, 41 points. Pwede po yan ang piliin nyo lahat or pwede rin kayong mamili ng iba pang mga products. A lot of products, no? Ang pwede nating piliin. Okay, for this package po, ang aking pong piliin ay 2 boxes of juice and 1 box of capsule. So just click the product. Okay, so mayroon po itong 100 points ang juice. Add to cart. Then continue shopping kapag mayroon ka pang pipiliin na products. Gaya ko, I have to choose para yung ating Sanctibody Barley Capsules, which is mayroong 55 points. Just click the product again and click add to cart. Tapos ka na, just click cart. Ito na yung aking napili mga products. Kung gusto kong mag-remove ng product, I just have to click the box ng katapat ng aking product and click update shopping cart. But for now, ang aking gagawin is gusto kong mag-add ng juice. Kasi ang gusto ko ay 2 boxes ng juice. Just change the quantity from 1 to 2 and update your shopping cart. Then, ayan na po, nag-update na po pati yung kanyang total points, which is 255. Okay na ako, I just have to click final checkout. And sa ngayon po, pick up pa lang po mayroon tayo, no? As of the moment, but the company has promised na mayroon tayong delivery soon. Just click next. Click submit. Then screenshot mo po itong redemption order number upang ipakita po doon sa branch or sa ating head office.